side altar contained the tomb of Saint John Berchmans. On the other side of the church, in a tomb very similar, would be the remains of Saint Aloysius Gonzaga. Unfortunately, because Mass is going on right now, we're not able to see the other side of the tomb, but it would be more or less similar to this church and to this side altar and this baldacchino here.